Why do people think it's essential to mow their lawns right when I'm recording? July 4th is coming soon and it is my birthday! I know, it's amazing, you guys are so excited for me, my birthday! I was thinking, you know what would be a great birthday gift from you all? If you shared this video, and if before my birthday on July 4th, we got above 50 subscribers! So please share this video, share my channel, get the word out there. I'd love to add more to our tribe! That'd be so great! I'm so excited! I have actually been wanting to do this video for a couple weeks now. So I have not been shy in my videos this year, whether it be in my life hacks or in Tuesday's video, where I use essential oils and essential oil-based products from Young Living essential oils. Sadly, I have not tried all of Young Living's products because there are just so many of them, but these are just favorites out of the ones I've tried. Before you say, oh no, another hippy dippy girl, look at the name of my channel. Take a good look at it. What does it say? Watered down hippie. So I'm gonna like essential oils. Number 10 in my product list is their protein powder for shakes. Honestly, this stuff is really good. I put it in smoothies, it's really yummy. Vanilla is my favorite. It's the only one we've ever had, so it's my favorite. But it's really good for you because all Young Living products are 100% therapeutic essential oils and all their products are all natural, organic, everything. They have their own distilleries and blah, blah, blah. That's a whole nother video. We're just doing the products that I like the most. Number 9 is a product called Ningxia Red. It's an essential oils infused wolfberry supplement for energizing, fortifying, and revitalizing. I love the taste of it and so good for you. Good little energy boost, good stuff. Number 8 are their sleek products. These are the only two products in this line that I have tried. They have an oolong tea and a therapeutic grade essential oil supplement. These are great. They're known for their slimming properties. The Sleek line products is formulated with unique natural ingredients to help you obtain your individual weight goals when combined with your diet and physical exercise. This stuff will not help you lose weight if you do not put in other work. You cannot just drink a tea and put some essential oil in it and expect yourself to be in better shape, okay? It takes diet. It takes exercise. Unless you just have a really good metabolism. Number 7 are their vitamins and minerals. BLM and Inner Defense are my two favorites that I've tried, ones that I've actually seen results with. So yes, I know, that's not one thing. I am doing the supplements as a whole. This is called BLM. Bones, ligaments, and muscles. I used this product a lot after my accident and it has really helped with my healing process. The other one of these is Inner Defense. It is amazing. I always take this before I fly or travel and I have not gotten sick. Number 6 is yet another product that I have used multiple times since my accident. It's called Coolazul. It's a pain relief cream. Honestly, if I swore, I would swear on this stuff. This is a great pain relief cream. And it's really good for you. It has 100% pure therapeutic essential oils and all other great stuff. I'm sorry, I'm gonna keep saying 100% therapeutic essential oils probably multiple times in this video because that's what it is. And why I'm saying 100% therapeutic essential oils is because essential oils that you can buy at Walgreens or Winn-Dixie or Walmart, none of those are actually 100% therapeutic. If you look on the back of those things, they will tell you, do not ingest this. Whereas Young Living essential oils can be ingested, they can be used topically. The other stuff only needs to be about 5% essential oil for it to be considered 100% essential oil. That's the FDA for you. I will be linking all of these products down below. It's gonna be a long description box, so be patient with me. I think it's interesting that I've gone through this entire video and it's not until number 5 that I actually bring out an essential oil. Here is number 5. It's called Peace and Calming. I love this stuff. It smells amazing. probably the best smelling essential oil that you can get. And on top of it, it helps. I have pretty bad PTSD from my accident. This stuff helps calm me down. It's not perfect, it's not a cure-all, but it does help. And it helps you sleep. Ooh, there's an airplane. Sleep is important, and sleeping well is stuff. Number four is a product that I use every single day, at least once a day. It is their Young Living Mountain Mint deodorant. They have another deodorant that's a blue one. I liked it well enough, but this one, Mountain Mint, this one. Oh, are you okay? Did you guys hear that snort? Everything all right, buddy? Yeah? Okay. But this one is honestly amazing. I don't really have problems with body odor because this stuff lets you sweat naturally. You don't stink, okay? But you do still sweat. These antiperspirant deodorants are really bad for you because what it's doing is it's clogging your sweat glands and it's keeping your sweat in your body. That is really bad for you. But anyway, I don't know. I just use it like a normal deodorant, and honestly, my BO has gone down dramatically. If I forget to wear this a day, I normally don't stink that bad. Another thing I would swear by if I swore. Right, it's time for our number three product is this bad boy right here. This is an essential oil called Purification, and a lot of you guys were like, hey, what's that oil for? Well, I'm about to tell you. This is a little concoction that my mother has made using this purification oil ever. Like this concoction my mom made is for annoyance and itch. It's pretty much bug repellent. What is great about this is it will get rid of almost any kind of stink. This rug that I put down for my recording studio, it stunk, honestly. It smelled mildewy and gross. And I'm a singer, so when I smell mildew and when I have to live in mildew, I get sick. It's bad. I just took this stuff, sprayed this rug down a couple times, and there's no remnant of mildew smell. It's amazing. This stuff, if you spot treat on your face, it works really well too. Did I mention it's a bug repellent? It is time for my second product. Barely missed being first because the first product's just so darn good. The product is Young Living's Animal Sense line. Honestly, I don't swear, but I have sworn in a Christian way on this stuff. If my dogs ever have an itch or they have a scab, I use this Animal Sense ointment. My dog Pebble, she used to have a skin condition where she would just itch and itch and itch all the time, nonstop. I would put this on the places that were raw because of her itching, and she wouldn't itch anymore. Eventually, it would heal the place completely. You can even put this on open wounds. I mean, it's not 100% you should do that, but if your dog has an open wound, you need to put an ointment on it to help them out. What's really great about these products is every product that I've shown you so far, you can use on your dogs. That's how good this stuff is. I use this shampoo like it's nobody's business. I love this shampoo. It smells really good. I've never had my dogs have an allergic reaction to this before, ever in my life. It's very moisturizing, very good for them. And then you also have this Animal Sense TOA, but seriously, this stuff. I put it as number two because my dogs are so important to me. You guys know that. You know how important my dogs are to me. So keeping them healthy is very important to me. Last but not least, drum roll please. Their Thieves Essential Oil line. This stuff is amazing! Thieves Essential Oil is a blend of oils that was actually used by thieves when the Black Plague was broken out. They used a blend of essential oils that kept them from getting the Black Plague. Take that in for a minute. The blend of oils in this little bottle kept robbers and thieves from getting the Black Plague. They were stealing from the dead bodies of people who died from the Black Plague, and they still didn't get the Black Plague because they were using this oil. Come on, guys. This stuff's amazing. I love this oil. It smells like Christmas because it has cloves. I actually put it in my diffuser necklace. Everybody, whenever they hug me, they're like, oh my goodness, you smell so good. And it's because this stuff smells so good, and it's really good for your immune system. Take a sniff of it. Put it behind your neck. Keep you from getting sick. Their toothpaste is thieves-based as well. That's why my teeth are so perfectly white. I mean, look at that. They're beautiful. And that's because of their Aroma Bright toothpaste. I love it. This is yet another thing that has helped me. Just like the deodorant, if I don't brush my teeth, which isn't good, don't do that. But if I happen to not be able to brush my teeth, I don't know why. It's just amazing. I don't have horrible breath first thing in the morning. This is their Thieves Bar of Soap. I use this in the shower. I use this for my face. This stuff is so good. This actually comes in also a pump bottle. Their hand soap. We have it all throughout our house, everywhere. They make laundry detergent. They make detergent for your laundry. And a little bit goes a very long way. And with their Thieves, they also have their all-purpose household cleaner, which I couldn't find the bottle of that too. But with this, you put a cap full of the product into this and fill the rest up with water. The bottle of all-purpose cleaner is expensive, but it goes so far. It goes so far. You can literally clean anything. I mean anything. The bathroom, the kitchen, the floors, the mirrors, the windows. Clean it all with all-purpose cleaner. See what I did there? Another product in this line that I love that I didn't have was their hand sanitizer. It is extremely moisturizing and extremely good for you. And then your hands smell amazing. And a little bonus, it's Young Living's art collection. It's pretty much just face wash and face cream. What you have is a gentle cleanser, a refreshing toner, and a light moisturizer. Now, I have been using these for a long time because sadly, this product is pretty pricey. I believe it's $150 for all three of this. I'll put the actual price right here. If I'm wrong, I'm so sorry. It wasn't intentional. I probably don't use it as often as I should, just because of how pricey it is. It's really good to know that you're not just putting chemicals on your face. I know that you're probably thinking, oh, she's a distributor, so obviously she would say these things. No. Honestly, I have tried Young Living essential oils that have not worked for me. That has happened before. But it is worth it to me to promote these products because of the products that I have seen that have worked for me. There are products that don't work for me that my mom and dad swear by. So yeah, I will be linking all of this down below, as well as my member number. If you guys want to sign up, or if you just want to buy the products, use that member number and you will get a discount. You will get these products wholesale instead of retail. So use my member number and it helps me out too. But that is it for my top 10 Young Living essential oils products. If you guys have tried any of their products and the ones that you love, comment them down below. I would love to get talking about this. There's also something else that I would love to talk to you guys about is Patreon. I love making content. It has been a passion of mine since I was a child. I grew up recording, producing, editing, the whole shebang of mini videos and little short films with my friends, and I love music. So what I've been thinking about is doing a Patreon for this channel and for my music channel, where there's a possibility for me to be able to do my passion full-time as my job with your help. So let me know again in the comments below how you guys would think about supporting me each month so that I can put all my time and energy into making the best content for you all, whether it be here on this channel or over on my music channel. Because if I could just put all my time into this, imagine how much better my videos would get. Yeah. I mean, not saying that they're not good enough now, but, you know, there's always room for improvement. So yeah, that's it for my little Patreon snippet of maybe we could do this, please. So that's it for today. If you guys love doing what is best for your body and essential oils and this video and me and the idea of me maybe doing a Patreon, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to become part of the Water Down Tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button, and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Tuesday and Friday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias, and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye. All right, guys, taller oils in the back. So, Abby. Essential. I love you so much. Bye.